to also a couple of tourist spot ditutup seperti macam Masjid Putra and all that. Will this affect?
That is why we are talking just now. You know this. You see, orang yang dah masuk dalam negara ini orang yang sihat sebagai pelancong. Kita akan buat surat kepada ini, kepada pusat-pusat pelancongan ini. You know, don't stop, please don't stop the tourists visiting tempat-tempat yang penting, yang perlu atau yang nak dilawati oleh pelancong-pelancong ini. You know, it's no good, it's totally wrong. Kita nak halang orang sihat nak melawat di dalam negara kita. What all this thing, you know?
Is that not a method of precaution to prevent the situation from getting worse?
How could you say that is a matter of precaution, you know, to, so that it won't getting worse? They are in this country, dia orang dah check, dia orang ini orang sihat. Orang sihat, I don't think they're spreading disease all around, you know. So there is no precaution on that. Kita sudah cek. Dia orang sihat.
Okay, maybe last question.